Gold, silver, and bronze medals are great, but the brilliance of sportsmanship at the Olympic Games may be even greater. During Sunday's qualifying heats for the women's 100-meter hurdles in Tokyo, the world got a taste of the latter. Hungary's Luka Kozak lined up 2 lanes removed from Jamaican sprint hurdler Yannick Thompson for the event. Both jitted off the blocks when they got the signal, but midway through the race, each athlete tripped and tumbled to the ground at Tokyo's Olympic Stadium. With the falls, their dreams of medaling came to a stark end. Kozak mourned the loss with her head in her hands before looking up and realizing that Thompson had fallen, too. The 25-year-old proceeded to pick herself up and walk over to her opponent to extend a helping hand. Kozak helped a hurting Thompson to her feet. Then, the pair walked off the track side by side. Sunday's race marked the final event for both women in Tokyo, but the track and field events at these Olympics are just getting started.